Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. Today we are hopping back into Conan Exiles as a four-person group. We're going to be joined by Josh FTL, as always, the clan mate, but also by the clan across the river, Cage, 848. You guys know Cage, we played 7 Days to Die with them a while back, and Games for Kicks. But before that happens, I did want to say, after the lagging out of last episode, we got this down, and we are going to be adventuring to the north, alright, to try to get some levels, because I really want it level 26 before we try taking on that temple, so we can try to get some steel swords. That's going to be a big thing. But supposedly, word on the street, there's a religious teacher up here that can teach us the ways of MITRA. And even though we worship Set, we can learn the ways of MITRA. That's awesome! So we're going to be showing you guys how to do that. And also, whatever shenanigans happen on the way, because there will definitely probably be shenanigans. But other than that, wish me luck. Set to be with me. Set to be with you. And I hope all of you guys are having a fan-freaking-tastic day. Let's have a fan-freaking-tastic video. Let's get it, boys. Let's start heading to the north.
I'm going to record a little bit now, so I'm just going to do a little bit of blah blah. Hang on.
Yeah, we got to make sure if we see ostriches on the way, we murder those things.
Do they give you as much XP as gazelles?
They give you more XP than rhinos. It doesn't make sense.
Oh, jeez. So that's the way to level up the ostriches?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, what the hell was that?
Wait, what am I doing?
There, spider.
Damn, he just got wrecked.
What am I doing? Do you see this?
It looks like you're getting ready to cut some head off.
Oh! I can charge!
It's a charm.
Dude.
I saw people talking about that.
That's awesome. Okay, let's
keep
going.
How did you do that?
Hold it down.
No, you right click and then you click left. All right, so on the map, we're like halfway there from where we started. So it'll be quick.
Oh, we are actually. So
dude, I love that. There's a freaking...
go left, is it?
There's a... just keep following the river. We'll be fine.
Oh, balls.
Oh, my.
Oh, look at that big ass tower, Genie Mac.
Hey, maybe we check out that tower on the way. Huh?
Wow. It looks pretty epic, I don't
know. Oh!
That's cool.
Whoa, what is this thing?
It looks like an awesome hat.
Oh,
no!
This is a rock nose.
What's a rock nose?
Awesome.
How did I just get 10 health regen?
Do we kill it?
Should we
take your axe, kill the rock nose, and take an axe and harvest it and see what you get? You will be pleasantly surprised.
Okay.
Rocks and noses, by any
chance? Level 18.
Oh. Can I harvest it?
They're a bit booked, so they don't always attack, which is great. Now okay. Go farm it.
Axe?
And see what you get.
I got stone.
Nothing.
Brimstone.
No, wait.
Rock, brimstone. Nose, head.
Brimstone.
And crystals.
Oh, I didn't get crystals.
I didn't get any crystals.
Oh, yeah, okay, but you can get crystals from them as well.
All right, I think we got to keep going this way. There's like a big camp up there too. But I'm interested in this tower.
You getting sidetracked now.
I mean, it's still the
that
right way.
Sound like Star.
Oh, another hyena is following someone.
And another rock nose.
Do these get a lot of XP? Oh, they do.
Oh no, the rock nose fell.
No, it's still here on top.
Oh,
all right. Is there a bridge, or do we just stay to the left of the river then?
No. There's some. I think. Let me just have
Wait,
a look
could,
at the map.
We can ford the river
we have
here.
To go left.
Let's just go north.
Go up here.
For the river.
Across the river here, yeah.
Oh, rocket! Through the ground.
Oh,
what? Oh, peekaboo.
Oh man.
Oh, what
Get
is this up here?
From him and some
do you guys see this?
Oh, sorry.
It's okay.
I think I hit someone.
I've got 10 health regeneration for some reason. So.
I don't think that works, though.
Oh, be
that
careful
just be a
when
glitch.
You take... you got the health regeneration from the dancers, from Starsnipe.
No, it went off. Then it
Whoa.
Came.
Oh, did it?
What is
yeah.
this? What
Whoa.
Is this?
Uh-oh.
Wait, can we knock him out? That might be some kind of priest.
Something.
Oh, do we have the thing to knock someone out?
That's the high priest. Try to tame him or whatever.
I don't think
Wait,
that,
which high priest?
I did. Yeah.
Oh, well, get her.
Wait, which high priest?
You need a high priest to summon the avatar in the end. I think this could be one of them.
Oh, let's
oh,
do
wow,
it.
Oh wow, where we are? Mark that on the map.
Let's just go for it now.
What's she saying? What's she called? No, that one's a fighter.
He's a performer. Oh, he's just a performer.
Oh, what the fuck?
Do you want a cool looking performer? That's the question.
No, that is not.
Oh, you cut her in half.
That has to be. No, because look what he has in his hand. That had to be more.
I'm gonna take him along on my adventures.
Yeah, Mitra Priest. It's a Mitra Priest.
Let's defile his altar.
It doesn't matter if we lose him. I'm gonna take him along on our adventure.
No, I wanna keep him. Do we have the can we make like a random just wheel to break him in here?
Do you have 100 iron? Can you make 100 iron on the spot?
Are these
you know what? He might respawn on the way back. That might be perfect
timing.
Oh yeah,
timing. I mean, I'm just taking him for shits and giggles, like.
Yeah. Whoa.
This place seems ominous.
Oh, what is up? What's up?
Oh, corruption.
No. Oh,
what the
hell? This looks nice.
Oh, corruption.
Holy
balls.
Oh.
We'll come back later.
Can I make this my base? I want that my base.
Upwards we go.
Wait for me.
What are those noises?
What the frick is that?
Oh, spiders.
Yeah, there's loads of spiders up there. I saw that in another video.
What is that noise, though? Is that? It's not a spider noise, is it?
That was the spider.
It's horrifying.
Wow. There's a little bridge going to the other side of the river.
No, look, there's a bridge over here if we could keep going straight, though.
Oh, is there?
Yeah.
Yeah, oh, that nice bridge we see on the left.
Oh, there's coal, by the way, if you want to build a torch.
Oh, I really, really do.
I think we have to go further up, or do we have to go across? Hang on. Oh,
no, this way.
I think we're there, guys. I think we have to go...
Yeah,
oh, no, we have to go to the left.
Yeah, if we go to the left, up that...
No, go up to the bridge, don't we?
Yeah, we gotta get to the other... Yeah, the tower is right there.
Where?
The other side.
Two rock noses. Oh, okay.
Where am I getting attacked? Oh, freaking spider.
That would make sense.
It's opposite the tower. It's literally behind us.
Can we get up over here, though?
Yeah, if this ramp right here ahead of us.
And then go across the ramp?
Yeah.
Okay.
I kind of want to check out that tower.
I just
we got people.
Oh, we got the growls. I'm going to go for the archer.
What is it? It's just a fighter.
Okay, I need backup.
Yes, gain a level.
Oh shit, I hit the weapon.
Okay, guys, I need backup. I'm out of health.
Run.
Where are you? Where are you guys?
We're right here.
We're all up here.
I just cut through.
Sorry. I thought you left me behind, going like, yeah, good luck. You can do it.
I'm out of stamina.
Sometimes it's hard to tell who's who, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
When everyone's covered in blood, you're all on the same team.
I cut that guy right in half. Man.
What the hell is this?
See what they have. Oh, look, they have iron or stone on them. I take that tank.
Oh, really?
Wow.
Damn, 23 iron. Yeah, 23 iron on that guy.
Yeah, I love that.
Look at this
That's
view.
Really good view.
Damn. This is amazing. People that are watching right now on my channel, this is exactly what it's about. Total vanity.
Have you seen the size of his boobs?
Have you not seen them?
That's ridiculous, man. Alright, so which way do we go to this priest? You say there's a bridge we cross?
It should be over the land bridge to the left.
Yeah, I think we have to go over the bridge.
Alright, more things to kill on the way.
There's a blue dot as well.
Oh, whoa.
Where's everybody?
Look at that.
Yeah, oh, yes.
What the hell?
That's the ship.
Oh, Rhino!
Ah. We just found a ship.
That's the ship everyone's talking about, right?
Yeah, so this is actually my house. Dibs.
How do we get there?
Oh, man, we still have to try to bring him back. Anyway, the teacher of Mitra should be up there on the very high peak that you see in front of you. So we have to go across the...
I want to check out the ship first. Dude, now this... is promising.
I'm gonna lag my way off the edge of this cliff, aren't I?
Alright, so we got a little camp over here. We just ignore them.
Is there anything interesting?
Forget
the ship.
We got the ship. Can you hit that guy? Can you hit that guy at the end of the bridge with an arrow from here?
They got multiple archers.
Yeah, I wouldn't mess with that ship.
No, you don't think so?
No, we're messing with it.
Oh man,
that's the black
Wait,
hand.
Let me see if I can make another.
You can tell by the black
hand.
Oh,
there's.
I got you. Come on. Tag, you're it.
I got a bow.
No.
Okay, a little bit higher. I think I got him as well. Oh, he's taking a shot at me. Why do they always shoot at me?
Did he die?
Oh, he's dead.
Got him.
Wait, one on the right, one on the right.
The other side of the bridge, right. Careful.
Damn.
Yeah, got him.
All right, let's start moving across.
All right, I'm gonna leave
down,
our little blacksmith here.
Okay.
Let's go.
I hear lots of...
Yeah, there's a lot of blacksmiths over here.
Oh,
whoa!
Wait, dancers to the left, dancers to the left.
This is crazy.
Oh my god. How many thralls? How many thralls are we
talking about?
A lot. Two thirsty balls at least.
Dude, this is crazy. We might want to leave. This is...
Oh shit. Okay, go.
Retreat!
Okay, Starsnipe, you can take them. We believe in you.
No!
Starsnipe, secure retreat.
They're all coming still.
Oh, they're really following us.
That's fine.
Oh,
we're
shit!
Here, we just want to get too many.
Oh my. So, like, we could go back. I mean...
Oh, they're clinching as well. Oh, don't hit me!
Oh, sorry.
Sorry. That's my fault.
Oh, you killed my blacksmith. He was lying here having a snooze.
There's more coming.
Give you another.
Did the two the two guards at the bridge respawn?
I think so.
Not for me. Oh, yeah, actually.
Ow.
Yeah, the spawning system is completely knackered.
All right, third down.
If you're looking at it, it's right behind the ship, so we have to go
across
the bridge.
We could go across the ship.
Or the right side? No, I don't think we should go across the ship.
Hey, it's a challenge. I like a challenge.
I had like loads and then I died.
Right. I don't see any archers, so we might want to go.
Okay, wait full stamina.
Oh, good call.
I just started recording again, so I'm just going to let people know we need to go over this ship to get to where we got to go.
All right, people, we need to get over this ship to get where we need to go.
We think
that. Oh, yeah, I started recording. We need to get over the ship, so we need to get where we get to go.
Okay, the ship.
I've been recording for this whole time, but we definitely need to get over here to get to where we need to go.
Yeah.
So we're going over
here. Oh, this is easy.
This is easy, as all of a sudden four archers are hitting you back.
I'm okay.
Run, they're coming after us again.
No, it's all right. We're good.
Is that someone?
Oh, they're out of the cage.
It's
okay.
Oh, that's a lot. That's a lot.
Here they come.
Right or left.
Right.
Don't go too far down. There's spiders as well. Oh, you aggroed the spiders. Oh,
I'll take them out. I got our back. You get our front.
Spider slayer. Man, those archers do not like me.
Ooh, sorry. I just pegged for an hour.
What's your problem, bro? Kill that guy.
Oh, spider.
I got him.
I'd rather deal with the spiders than I don't think the archers are going to follow us.
Oh, they're not. They're kind of.
Nah.
I'm just gonna use my fist. Really, like, saves me some durability.
Oh, what's down there?
So if we ever want,
a water cave or something.
There's a cave.
Yeah, we're gonna have to go up here. I think Starsnipe was right. I said all along, follow Starsnipe. He knows where he's going.
That's what I said.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Listen to our hearts.
Yeah.
Hold on, though. I want to get a good just look.
Spiders to the left.
Oh, iron for days, people.
Hmm?
Look at that thing.
Oh, make a forward post. Dip.
This is where I want to make my...
This is the forward operating base right here.
Yeah, perfect. Start building.
Yeah.
Dude,
And we could steal thralls from this all day.
There's no wood, though.
No, listen, I'm absolutely serious. Can you get resources and then you build to furthest left and we build on the furthest right because the claim land area is quite small.
Seriously, though, I have a bunch of stuff at my base ready to go.
I say, let's do it here.
No, if you go to the furthest left and I go to the furthest right with Cage, then we can share this.
Oh, what the hell
is
that?
Oh, shit!
What
the hell's going on?
My frames!
Whoa, the lag!
Yeah, what?
What just happened?
What?
The server's like dying or something.
Yeah, what the fuck?
It's the apocalypse.
Oh no, I'm down like, I'm totally glitching out now.
What the hell?
Oh no!
Yeah, this is ridiculous.
We did something.
I don't understand, I'm gonna hide.
It's the apocalypse.
What the hell?
Can you give me a hand? Because I'm getting crippled poison like a maniac.
I'll help you.
Yes.
Hey.
Oh, there we go. Thank you.
Alright, you guys,
you.
Keep working on the base. I'm gonna look forward a little bit, see what's
okay,
up.
Okay, guys, for the people that were watching, like, the glitch, it's just stopped again. That was absolutely insane. We just all started rubber banding all over the place.
Good fun.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, up here.
So what do we need to make a foundation?
Yeah,
some walls.
I have wood, but we need wood. Can't do anything.
No, we need wood. I only have 3 wood. Oh, spider.
Yeah.
So much iron. There's
we could build up here too. Yeah, that's the one thing. We just have a huge shortage of wood.
And there's bunny rabbits for food, so it's okay.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Oh, do
we
you
need to live here?
Wait! Who the hell? Does anyone see this?
Did you find the NPC?
There's a lady on the cliff.
Yes! Wait! That's the...
Is that it? Should we?
Yes, that's the lady.
Can we knock her out?
Don't kill her!
No!
GD Mac.
The pirate queen?
Of this journey.
She's a pirate queen. No. I don't think she teaches us. She's a pirate queen.
Okay.
Watch a
shot. Do not take a punch at her.
The saltwater stag.
No, you just talk to her. Come
seeking the blade. I just learned it, guys.
Learn religion, acolyte of Mitra. Yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh. I want to talk to her though.
Come to Gawk, there it
the
is. Captain who lost her ship and her crew. Twice
the she's doing like that.
Twice the exile now.
If you press talk, you get a weird kind of sci-fi space.
Directionless.
What? Keyboard animation? It's weird.
What? I just got it like the little
you know, like Minority Report, where he's dragging things across the room.
No.
That's what she.
You guys move for a bit. I'm trying to get a good look at her with the ship in the back.
Yeah, actually, I'm gonna do that as well.
Make no mistake. Oh my God. This place is a crucible. Move.
Where do you want me to move to?
I don't know. I'm trying to just look at her.
Okay. Why don't you do a V selfie?
Because I don't want a selfie. I just want to look at her. Okay, you guys are...
I want to look at her too.
Okay, fine. Everybody away so Starsnipe can get a look at her.
Hey, you, face this way. She's facing the right way.
She's wrong. Why is she doing
that? All right, everyone. There we have it. Jamila the Pirate Queen. Her pirate ship, the crew she lost apparently so much. We went out though and we got the adventure and I'm so stoked. This is awesome, so... Thank you guys a whole ton for joining me on this adventure. Seriously, do appreciate it. Hope you guys all have yourselves a fan-freaking-tastic day. We're going to continue. I mean, we're out here. Might as well make use of it. Still a fascinating place. What the hell? Honestly, this is really freaking cool. So I can't wait to do some more adventures, find some more cool stuff. And yeah, and hopefully I don't lose my voice because my voice probably sounds really crappy. So sorry about that. But other than that, it's going to do it for me. Thank you guys a whole ton for watching. Have yourselves a fan-freaking-tastic day. And I'll talk to you in the next one. See ya.